Panencephalitis, subacute sclerosing SSPE. Panencephalitis, subacute sclerosing SSPE, a chronic brain disease of children and adolescents that occurs months to often years after an attack of measles, causing convulsions, motor abnormalities, mental retardation and, usually, death. Panencephalitis, subacute sclerosing SSPE.